Did you know 70% of clinicians find contact creation to be the most challenging part of a Class II restoration? The Palodent V3 system is an innovative sectional matrix system that delivers predictable, tight contacts and restorations that accurately replicate the natural tooth anatomy. Its nickel titanium rings, anatomically shaped matrix bands, and adaptive self-guiding wedges enable the clinician to deliver improved outcomes even when faced with wide cavities and missing cusps. Used in tens of thousands of dental offices and schools globally, better dentistry starts with Palodent V3. First, if needed, place the appropriate Palodent V3 ring prior to cavity preparation to provide the necessary separation. Select the appropriately sized wedge guard and place interproximally. The wedge guard will help to protect the adjacent tooth during prep. Once the preparation is complete, remove the metal shield of the wedge guard. Use the pin tweezers to grasp the hole on the shield and slide laterally to remove. After removal of the metal shield, insert the Palodent V3 matrix between the wedge and the cavity prep. Alternatively, if you choose to cut the prep without using a wedge guard, you can begin with the placement of the Palodent V3 matrix band. Using the pin tweezers, bend the tab to make placement easier. Next, grip the hole at the end of the wedge. The adaptive self-guiding wedge facilitates easy placement by actually depressing gingival tissues and minimizing soft tissue trauma. During placement, trap the matrix tab against the adjacent tooth with finger pressure to prevent it from slipping as the wedge is placed. After placement of the wedge, load the Palodent V3 ring in the forceps. Be sure the ring is fully seated as shown. If performing a restoration on a small tooth or premolar, you may prefer the Palodent V3 narrow ring. After placement of the ring, check the contact to the adjacent tooth. If needed, lightly burnish the matrix against the adjacent tooth. The pin tweezers have a built-in ball burnisher for this purpose. If needed, a second wedge may be placed from the opposite side without removing the ring. Due to the accommodating shape of the tines, which allow the wedge to be placed after the ring, now you're ready to place the restorative materials according to the manufacturer's instructions for use. After the restoration has been properly placed and cured, remove the ring using forceps and wedge using pin tweezers. Use pin tweezers to grab the matrix wing hole and remove. Polish to completion. To learn more about the many benefits of the Palodent V3 sectional matrix system, call our professional service team or visit our website at dentsplysirona.com.